going on, my unlimited family? King Cuban here, baby, back with another lit video. You already know what time it is, man. We coming here because we got some things to discuss and we got some music to listen to. You know what I'm saying? So forget, of course, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Man, you know, I want to say since, what, maybe March, April or something like that. I want to say March, man. Kendrick Lamar, man. K-Dot. Kendrick Lamar, a.k.a. K-Dot. You know what I'm saying? He is one of the best fire starters in hip-hop history, okay? He is one of the best fire starters. He really know how to spice some shit up, man. You know what I'm saying? And today, man, like just off of one verse, off of one little verse that he said about him being at the top, okay? He basically said that he's being at the top on the song Metro Boomin' Future.
These niggas talking out of their neck. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean, I hold them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem.
Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. What? I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom. For all your dogs getting buried, that's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
He's talking about just being at the top, bro, and just basically saying, listen, man, ain't no, you know what I'm saying? Like, listen, they gonna say my name and they gonna say you other two rappers' names, but really, y'all don't matter. It's only me. I'm just at the top. None of, you know what I'm saying? The rest of y'all just there. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, he's really good for starting this type of stuff, man. And then you know, like other artists, they gotta come with they fire as well. So that's what we reacted to today, man. I gotta react to this right here because, you know, they were saying Cole came with a, I guess, a warning shot or something like that, all right? They said Cole came with the warning shot, whatever the KGB. And, you know, Cole is Cole. J. Cole, you know what I'm saying? J. Cole and Drake. We talking about the big three, right? That's what they say. They throw Drake in there. You know what I'm saying? And you can have at the top whoever you feel, right? Whether you feel stuff like that. We got to listen to this, man. I think this right here is good for hip-hop. It's good for the culture. It's definitely a mature thing as well. You know what I'm saying? You know, no threats being thrown at each other as far as, like, taking your life and this and that. Because that's definitely what goes on with the artists of today. I want to say it's been going on since I want to say the early 2000s, man. You know what I'm saying? And we really go back to the beats and stuff with, you know, the 50 Cent, Ja Rule, and Jeezy and Gucci. You know what I'm saying? Like, been going on for years, man. So one of the things, man, these guys kept it mature, clean, and healthy from what I'm seeing, man. And I gotta listen to this 7-minute drill from Cole, man. Gotta see what he got up his sleeve, cause Kendrick already came through. You know what I'm saying? And saying he said what he had to say. So we gonna check out J. Cole's 7-minute drill and see how he came at Kendrick, man. To see, you know what I'm saying? And see what's up. See what it's about, man. So without further ado, we gonna get right to a J. Cole 7-minute drill, man. Let's go.
Alright,
the beat pretty cool.
Yeah.
Like the beat.
Light work, like it's PWC. It's a Cobra. Keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call. They say that somebody been saying you want some attention. That come with extensions. My dog like say the word. He on bullshit. He itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets. He got pension. I told him chill out. I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the clinching. I came up in the bitch. So I'm good with it. his tension, he still doing shows. But fell off like the Simpsons. Your first shit was classic. Your last shit was tragic. Your second shit put them to sleep, but they gassed it. Your third shit was massive, and that was your crime. I was trailing right behind, and I just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfortable lead. High running, so I got it. Now he wants up with me. But he caught me at the perfect time. Jump up and see why I got it off of bars. Not no controversy. Funny thing about it, bitch, I don't even want the prestige. Fuck the grannies, cause the crackers ain't never done nothing for me. Ho, sluts. So drugs took another one. A rap beef ain't really in the shit I've seen it coming. And he averaging one heartburst.
Okay, I like Kendrick third album.
Disgusting. This nigga, cause I fuck with him. Push come to shove on this mic, I will humble him. You know what this thing is, that New Jack City mean. Yeah, I'm thinking that you money, crying tears before I'm busting him. Light work, like it's PWC. It's a cold world, keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call, they say that somebody dissing. You want some attention, that come with extensions. My dumb like say word, he on bullshit. He itching, I'm putting so much work in these streets. He got pension, I told him chill out. How I look having henchmen of shit. I see the popping on the one doing the conductor, conductor, conductor.
Woo! V-switch? What? So Cole came, you know what I'm saying? I felt like that was like one of the ones that to remind us, like, hold up now, I hear what you saying, bro, but you know who I am just like everyone else, man. So I think that was cool. I didn't think that was as bad as some individuals try to say, man. Cole went hard on that one, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, he went hard on that one. He did what he had to do, you know what I'm saying? But of course, I don't think this is going to be over. So, you know, we gotta listen to more, man, and really get into it, man, and see what's up, man. So, we definitely going to tune in and stuff like that. But I like that one right there from Cole, man. We want to see what's next to, you know what I'm saying? Who else got something to say, man? Because you know somebody coming. Like, y'all know Drake coming. So, we going to sit back and really stay tuned for that right there, man. But that diss track right there, I get at like a 7.5, 8. Out of 10, I think that was a dope warning thing right there. Like, all right, stop it, bro. You already, you know what I'm saying? Like, you come at me saying this, but you know who I am as well. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gonna throw a jab, I'm throwing a jab back. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's one of them type of situations, man. So I like that one. All right, but yeah, man, this King Cuba signing out, man. We gonna tune in for more. Look out for what's coming next, man. Of course, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. I wanna thank you guys for tuning in. Y'all know we coming with more and more heat, man. So y'all look out, man. I want to say peace, passion, prosperity, and love. And of course, God loves you, man.